first time since he threw that Hail Mary touchdown.
Yes, we are hearing from the quarterback who led the Cardiac Cats comeback against Cal.
Looking downfield, has time to set up, throws it long, has a man, it's up for grabs, caught in the end zone! Caught in the end zone!
That was exciting. Anu Solomon finished the night with 520 passing yards and 5 scores.
Nine on Your Side's Justin Schecker spoke with Solomon about his record-setting night and joined us live from Arizona Stadium.
Guy and Stella, Anu Solomon only lost 3 games as a high school quarterback in Las Vegas. He has yet to lose through the first 4 games of his college career, but it took a night of setting NCAA, school, and Pac-12 records to keep the Cats undefeated.
I was in my 3-step drop and felt pressure, rolled out to the right, and I just saw, I spotted Austin and Caleb and Trey, and I just kind of threw it up and just hoped to God, you know, someone catches it.
Austin Hill answered Anu Solomon's prayer. But before the redshirt freshman QB led the remarkable fourth quarter rally.
The first 3 quarters were very disgusting, you know. I was telling Coach, you know, I feel really bad, you know, I'm so sorry.
In only his 4th career collegiate start, Solomon overcame the slow start to set numerous passing records. You may be surprised which stats stood out to him.
I went through the numbers, and the one number that just kind of disgusted me and I was like, that just stood out there was his 2 picks. You know, it's just those freshman mistakes, you know, I was just like, you know what, I just gotta eliminate those.
How's your arm feeling after 73 pass attempts on Saturday night?
You know, I really don't, I mean, I didn't feel it after the day, but today it feels really bad right now.
But luckily with the bye week, Solomon has extra time to rest his arm as he prepares for his first Pac-12 road test with the team's talented wide receivers.
I'm trying not to overthink myself and just trust in the system, trust the wide receivers will be there at the spot that I want them to be, and just trust.
I know the tougher teams, Oregon, USC, ASU, are yet to come, but through 4 games, Solomon is on pace for more than 40 touchdown passes and more than 4,700 yards. Both will be new school single-season records for the Wildcat football program. We are live at the U of A tonight. I'm Justin Schecker, KGUN 9 on Your Side.
Looking forward to it, Justin.
Me too.
The new season.